and I'm not over it yet. Nine balls on the ground, the far side of the field. 2 goals and 5 points to 2 goals and 8 points. The scoreboard was wrong earlier on, I think right now. Ash McDermott going to take the line ball. Ashling drives the ball into the middle and Corrigan does well there. No one goes up with her. She has the ball there. She's still going out the middle of the field. Played down the far side of the field now on a swell hill there by Laura Brown. Laura Brown plays in the middle now and if you can... Oh, it's a brilliant play by Catherine McBride down. Clegg again with the ball. Hey, this one over back to the ball to Maria. That was that brilliantly. Maria playing into the what's fuck. Does she get again? Ball's on the... It's a fight for second. At the side, the field goes down. Bullford hasn't wake up. No, that's a bad ball. It's out of the lane. We keep it in. She's not. Come back there. If it's nothing for out of the lane. And Sammy Keogh takes the ball quick. Nicola Clegg. Having a storm on the middle field. She moved it. Brilliant ball into McAvitt and drops it. Finally, she had win position. Clegg's over knocking on Catherine McBride. Just back where Hollis there yesterday. Played to Michelle Murray. She helmed to the far side. The field goes. Who can feel Murray with that? Plays into Clare. Clare. No, the shots had this great tackling and blocking there by the halfbacks for Aaron Gales. Where they come far side field. Number 19 and number 18. Throw. Plays into the middle of this. Lashing foot off. Patrick has it. He's Palmer. He plays into the middle. This is where Bro Shorten has it now. This is dangerous here. Baggy loses. Still Shorten there. If anyone's going to try to keep Aaron Gales in this one. Great run by Hope. Can chucks at the goal. He takes shot. He takes it. Right. That's a brilliant score by Bro Shorten. Ariel's what that was a son of the moon team. Number 18 and 18 is QFM. Two goals and 8 points and the captain of Aaron Gale comes on. Karen Fay. And she going into goals and she is. Karen got a was a Carson last Tuesday for his own day. Command the key up there, she didn't do goals for the one hole, I would think. Take a spoon away the far side of Williams again. There wasn't any looking. Siobhan Murray down far side of Fields. Smith's up there. She's looking. Spatrick's it up. And away come Aaron gets again. In the middle she goes there. Or Jimmy Leandro. Leandro puts in the middle. It's the goal. The shot. Oh, what a crosser and over there. And a good job. It was a couple of inches lower. Good response from Aaron Gales. 2-5 to 2-10. That's 5 points in. The green miss substituting there. Aaron McDermott come off there. And far down. Down the far side of the field, the ball goes in the hop. Ball in the room, Dunedin, the ball goes in the far back. In pass, Murray, plays into the middle, Kira Farrell. Gets by us, pick up there, playing into the corner forward there. Clark Cairn drops the ball and she gets it to the side of the field. She didn't play again, Therese at Clark. Therese Clark cutting inside there, shoots at the goal door. She takes a shot and he pulls it to the left and pulls away. Karen Bay, our first scout, after coming on to the sub. Goal for Cam Count there. 2 goals and 5 points to Dungo. 2 goals and 10 points down games. Karen kicks it away to the far side of the field. Then it's dropped down by Smith. And Murray's after her. Smith picks it up. Murray Smith played out the middle there to Wilde. Wilde drives the ball to the far side of the field. And this one has it again. Has she Jordan? Oh, brilliant play short there. Waste goals and Maggie McBride. Not fit. She was away on holiday there for 2 weeks in Warsaw. So I'm thinking I'll tell now. Into Jordan again. Short looks at the goals. Stone takes a shot across the goals. And up and over the bar it goes. Good score by Shorten. Kick everyone's off. Near foul from Goon. 2-11 to 2-5. 6 points in it. Good response from Aaron Gales. And back to it. Dennis knocked down the far side of the field. And it's picked up some more there. And Aaron Gales back in again. That's a dangerous ball into the middle there. McGuigan has it. She cuts inside. She looks at the goals. Who's there? Full forward has there. Play back out. To McGuigan. McGuigan shot. Chicken in. And Blackburn. One of them. Cam McBride. And Cam gets the ball. And she gets a firm pack. He cut out a goal. Nicola Egg. Going to take free. Down the side of the field. Ash McDermott splits through her head and starts it over the lane. That's lane ball for Aaron Gales. Corrigan going to take us. No arc on there from the ground there. Back into Corrigan there on the foot forward. Shorten and she leaves at the ball and she overcharged through to the referee. Sarah down on the ground there. I'm thinking she'll be all right. Free from Goon, Catholic Bride. See the feed for one, good kitchen by Murray, good run by Murray, since then she's over down the middle there. All alone, she's still going. In the middle of the field, she's still going. She's 40 yards out and still going. She leads it on to far, she to Kira Farr. Kira Farr gets in this half block there. Chris could defend that. Yeah, and gets an out, comes this side of the field and has picked up. Played Corrigan. Laura Corrigan playing midfield there. Having a good game, Corrigan plays her own, it's knocked out by Egan. Laura Brown, has the ball, cuts inside, plays it back, Corrigan. tackle, great luck on the by Clegg. Now comes Maggie Bride. Maggie plays at Clegg, it's not a red ball. Clegg's in strong and to the McBride, and Bride was at the clock on the dock and since he does the honour. No! Well, a free hay now by Corrigan. Acting more at something. Even the Gordon Pack Smith boots on. They get too excited about it. There's a hard bit of stuff. Maggie take the free. Down side of the field, it has her head down, his ball is freaking loose down, it's picked up. Oops. Weaver did linger on there, maybe fat they got. Nothing to get too excited about. That's someone for you. Did hate in the middle there, and Fitzpatrick knocks it down. Picks the ball up there, put the ball in the shot, and this one you don't want the ball. Rona plays it in the middle, plays at the corner, forward shot to Brown. Brown plays it to the far side to Wigan. Oh, Drum, the ball still cut out, Sarah Cave, throwing body down front of the ball, and just up in there, surrounding it free. Green going away, to get to the far side of the field, then it's picked up by Killer Click again. Down the middle, she goes there, played into full front loose. Pick up again down. Maria Smith come away with a great ball by Smith into full forward. She away at Sean. Jordan plays at the far side of the field. McGuigan, McGuigan plays in. Oh, that's Wigan now. Drum playing to Wigan now. Cut inside there. He's still going. She's a heavy play this one. Still going there. She got the goal in the first half. She's still going, Wigan. She look at the goal. Take a high shot. She's lost the fist of the goal and goal for picking that up there. Yeah, fair near foul. Drives it in the middle. Clegg hits it again. That's played Murray. Michelle Murray. Cut inside there. Still going away at the far side of the field. The hot beat them. Yeah, it does. Get a fair reads it well there. Get a picks up there. I'm going to need another goal at this stage and they're going to get there. That great order. Murray has played back to foul. Cut inside there. Clear the foul there. Takes a shot in the side block. Taking away from Air Kings. It's the far side of the field. That's brilliant defending by Ian Gales. He ball through the game. That's great. Mary's path picks the ball up and presses the middle. Another red ball, Mary to Nick Clegg, and Killer Clegg plays it to Kira Farrell, and Kira Farrell plays to Jack and Noah, the pass just goes through, pick up by Bill there, it's on the ground, and three to the ground, they're lucky one had set that. Going about very unlucky there, he's playing well for Aaron Gills, there's a show coming on the Aaron Gills team, number 12. She's not on Hungo. Kenny McGuigan's come off the Gales team. Not sure what happened there, that wide there. Wasn't he looking at that there? Went wide. Yeah. 2 goals and 11 to 2-5 in favour of Aaron Gales. The owner is out of the Dungan team. And who they on? Not sure who they on. Derek Hill, was it? Down the far side of any of the ball. Played it in Nickel Clegg has again. Into the little hands on the door, knocked down there, spilling around Maria Clark's after the way to the far side field and fit the 2 goals for Goon, set up, played into the middle, so Clegg has again, played into the middle of Keir Farrell, here it looks, the goal's down, just falling down, Finn knocks it down, oh, Tariq Clark picks it up, is that a Henley? No, it's not for you, Quinn, say that, I'm there, but I'm trying to get a goal, hey, this is it a square of goal, and it's knocked down again, can someone get the, to it, oh, they can't, it's picked there, get the fin by Ian Gale, now, the fence is up to the day, full forward, look, she is short, it all down there, the Goon fire, underneath the tag, Fitzpatrick picks all up there, Pamela Fitzpatrick, play big, left it, into the middle, and sure, that'll be red. Well, red by Fan there, oh, she doesn't hear the way too far there, 15, Laura Brennan picks the ball up, leaves the drum, cuts inside there, still one. Drum still going there, out the far side field, play back to Mark, Jackie Moore, and Jackie Moore, still over, she's gone side, she got a free runner, and she got goal, she does, a brilliant lock on lane, there'll be Mia Fallon, Mike McBride picks this ball up, and lead the far side, the feet goes at the bad ball, there, picked up by Laura Corrigan, Laura Corrigan's been a stormer here, around the Elsa's field, look what plays the day, puts the head ball in, Sean's on, she'll get a boot, she'll get a boot, she puts it high, and put it left, and she put it wide, and she's on the right thing, I think, and drawn on that there, shouldn't pick it up. Neil Farrell once more, take out the far side of the field. What's happening here? Mustn't out to the 21, I don't want to. Kick it again, back, he looks the watch. 2-11 to 2-5 in favour of Aaron Gale, and Aaron Gale's just going to lift the cup today, I think, unless Michael happens, and they don't happen too often. Gary, he's in the middle there, Keir Farrell goes on Palafitz, Patrick Doyle, well, look at that, there, he's playing well too, a lot of good players on this. Aaron Gale's team coming to the middle, and the loop ball's left there. Back goes far there to get that Duran there and set up. Tiana Wolf through the hands. And then to other far side field picked up by Michelle Murray. Michelle drives away down the field. Here far. Here half was at the half back. Played it all down middle. Now comes Cairns again. Having a good second half. Played away to the right and that out over the lane. What a bicycle he got in. Maybe 9 ball for Brown. Way up far side of the field, playing to the middle, nick at the leg, and Corrigan gets a boot out and put it out over the line. I'm thinking it's only a rally now. Up in the air. Over the same amount of time, the second half, and Nick at the leg, drives her in, hey. This ball falls down there, and Smitten and Nix are up there, and plays the ball into the middle there, the goalkeeper come out, but you know, won a boy, great run by, played back to the goalkeeper, played out to the side of the field, very near the line, will he keep it in, she will keep it in there, number two is Ashton Fitzpatrick, to Boyle, no, Floppy Clark now to the line. Line ball for Aaron Gills. Rona Boyle will take herself there. And they just see the field there, and Craigan goes to the ball there, and shoots the ball there. Adam McGuire there, kicked into the middle there, Neil into Paddy himself, flicked with the other midfield there. Mary Fitzpatrick. Three into the middle of the field, Rona up again, and Rona has it, Rona's in the game there, and she's away again. She's going. Rona, great ball by shooting, that's great play there, into the corner for full forward, short as well. Your system, not sure. He's in Brown, down there, and plays into the middle, and it's picked up by Drum for high, and put it to the right, and sort of wide, and your sweater is over from here. I'm not sure it makes any difference, whether it's over or wide. Ball play away to the far side of the field. Ashlyn out over the line there by Farrell. Turn Farrell. Side picker up. She slid over the line. It's a line ball 10 games.
Ah, yes.
Drive into the middle and I'll right down the middle. We said a key give to Nicola Legg and Nicola won't get rid of. And two girls just run to each other and push in the back down. Therese Clark by Bruna Boyle. Bruna's a 8-week marker, I tell you. She is played into this side of the field there and cut out by Ash Fitzpatrick there, gets it to Brula again, seeing a lot of all the day. That's a good ball with Brula into short and drop it and Maggie's down. Maggie gets up, she does. Maggie has the Maggie's fouls, the referee, and Therese Clark going to take free. Therese plays away to the first side of the field to Girafell. Girafell back, Nicola Legg, and Nicola has the ball, that's good tackle there. Nicola picks her again, Therese Clark, Girafell plays it in, now comes Fitzpatrick in the corner, that's a push, yeah, that's a free. Yeah. For Aaron Gales into this side of the field to Corrigan again. Corrigan plays around low and Sarah's out in front there and the ball's picked up by Maggie McBride and Maggie McBride throws it into the middle to Siobhan Gorry. Siobhan Gorry plays it to Michelle Murray and Michelle leaves it to the far side of the field. Ball falls on Maria Smith, picks her up, cuts inside and gets into full forward and forward short and short away. Maria Smith again, she's in half back and she's quick play short into the forward to the half-ball in and Sarah Cape reads the game well and picks the ball up and comes to this side of the field. Playing in the middle of Kevin McBride and Kevin McBride plays it down the middle to Siobhan McGurry. Siobhan plays into Maggie and Mike's going to attack. Now, danger thing to do to leave Jordan on her own, but you have to go your 6 points or 7 points down. Play it to the first and play Maggie, set up there again. Playing into Farrell again now. Farrell plays it to the middle of McGurry. Oh, pushing the back. Yeah, pushing the back, right out of it there. 2-11 to 5 points in favour of Aaron Gales. 6 points in, I'm going to need 2 goals and I can't see him getting that. Straight in front of the goal, Scarafan. Will she go for a point? Will she go for a goal? Up and over the bar she goes. 2 goals and 6 points for 2-11. Kick out once more around Gales. Canfey. And the goon need a goal, lad. Oh, he'll do the final whistle again over here in Breffney Park. The immediate championship final. Aaron Gills and the goon. Final score here in Breffney Park. 2 goals and 11 points. Aaron Gills and 2 goals and 6 points in goon. Entertaining game, a great second half there. There you have it from Breffney Park. Here handy.
There's a kind of a good thing, and if it is, somebody has to lose, but fair bit of Aaron Gerson and trying for the last 3 years and still had, but eventually it's made off. Duncan does fit well, because so far, Aaron has just tried everything they missed. I think all games, and then to me, they're glad to see them go singing around here, so it's always a blessing now for next year to win it, so. And before we present the cup, we want to present the player of the match, and the player of the match goes to Aaron Gibbs, number 11.
Hip, 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 hip